Well, that appears to have failed on NCURSES. As I've known NCURSES to fail before, but normally just retrying it, it carries on. So in this case, it seems to be something different. What I'm going to do is just find out, before I look at the log, just find out how far it's got. What I'm going to do is just look at the documentation it should have installed and see if that exists. So I have to remember it's within the LFS directory structure. And yes, that looks like this there. That's the current time at the moment. So it looks like it's actually completed. It's probably finished or aborted on the last bit. Touch a file in the JHALFS directory. And that indicates to the JHALFS script that NCURSES is complete. And as you can see, I've restarted it and it's gone straight onto sed. It's just an empty file. The fact that file exists there with the chapter number and the package number is enough to tell JHALFS to skip over that package and move on to the next one, which is exactly what it's done. So I now expect this to complete successfully. It's probably going to be another hour or so, hour and a half maybe.